What's going on, everyone? My name's Roscoe and welcome to my channel. So today's video, we're gonna be talking about these new Yeezy 700 V2 Vantas. But first, we got another giveaway here up on the channel. You guys have been showing a ton of love, so we got something cool today. We got the Sunday Service merch, the t-shirt that just dropped. The shirt is actually kind of fire. Size XL. I figured it's time to show some love to some big guys out there. All you gotta do to win this, like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me over on Instagram, and then down in the comments, just tell me if the Vanta is a cop or a drop, and then just put your Instagram handle right next to it so we can just confirm. And the winner will be picked live on YouTube on June 13th at 7:30. PM Eastern Standard Time. Now let's get into the review. So here they are, the Yeezy 700 V2 Vanta. That's so dope that he's calling his shoe that. Let's dive into the shoe. So it's coming in like a three-tone black colorway with a little bit of a slight gray hint to it. The shoe features all premium nice suede on the upper, which is a little bit different from what we've usually seen with some of the Yeezy 700 V2s. So it's all suede around. You got a nice black sole. And then what I did notice, the bottom is a little bit of a dark gray tone to it. Again, you can't really tell from the pictures. On the toe box, you got the lace lock here. That's 3M. And then you get a little bit of dash of 3M too by the toe, which is nice. But I really love the suede. This shoe is premium quality. I mean, you're paying $300 retail for this shoe, so that's something that I expect. And also when it comes to Yeezy clothing, Yeezy sneakers in general, quality is never really an issue with them. I think they're always top notch. And then you got a Yeezy Ortholite insole, which has been thrown on to all the Yeezy 700s. But I absolutely love this shoe. I think this shoe is dope. I just like that 3M look to it. How it's just got the one stripe, the drips, and then the lace lock on the front. It looks so good. In matter of fact, I wish that's what it looked like when it was not 3M. I wish they kind of went with, you know, more of a gray color like they originally did with the sample pair that Ye was spotted wearing, meaning the gray would have been, you know, on this line up above, and then the gray drips just would have been more vibrant or more pop to the shoe. Because looking at it right now and having it in my hand, I just feel like it's missing a little bit. I feel like it's just kind of a little bit dull, a little bit boring. However, when you take the flash, it just looks so sick in that 3M form. And I wish that just stayed like that all the time. Well, the materials changed on this one. If you have the Yeezy 700 V2 Statics, the original first pair, they featured a lot of leather. Well, they got rid of the leather on this one. They also, on the Geodes, they did like the four stripes that are all 3M. Well, this one, they kind of got rid of the 3M. The Tefras that are coming out on the 15th, well, those ain't gonna feature 3M at all on the sides. Just gonna have 3M drips. So I like how they're changing it up a little. You're getting a little bit something different every time. It's not just a different colorway. Now, is this shoe worth it? If you don't have an all-black sneaker, then I think this is definitely a must cop. I love the comfort of the Yeezy 700 V2. There's no question there. It's one of the most comfortable sneakers on the market. It's full length Boost. I mean, you can wear these all day. However, where does this fall in between the other 700 V2s? I think a lot of people are gonna put this second behind the Statics, and then the Vantas, and then the Geodes. However, for me, I think this is probably gonna go third. I think the Geodes, for me, are just a little bit better than these. I think these just missing a little bit of pop. We are gonna get the Tefras, which I am super excited for. That's the shoe I've been waiting for. And that's probably the issue with these two as well, is because like, this shoe was hot. I mean, back in January, when we were seeing early pictures of this shoe, everybody was screaming out like, yo, I want those whenever those are releasing. And then once we get closer to the release date, and then you see, you know, these other Yeezy colorways coming out, it kind of dulls down the anticipation for the Vantas. These will potentially could sit on some websites because I just think the demand isn't there on these as much as a lot of people think. And then you also got a jam-packed month of June for Yeezy sneakers. Now that's my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna throw these on foot, give you guys a better look at the sneaker. Again, don't forget to join the giveaway by smashing the like button and subscribing to the channel. And like always, hey, I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.